Aging is a natural process that affects everyone, but it doesn't have to happen quite so quickly. There are many things that can accelerate the aging process, and one of them is nitric oxide deficiency. If you don't have enough nitric oxide in your body, then the aging process will speed up significantly. Since we can't stop aging, the videos on this channel can help us have the best life possible. In today's news update, I want to talk about nitric oxide deficiency accelerates aging. If you have any questions about this video, just call or text Healthy at 60+ at 609-410-4790. Now let's see what we have today. Nitric oxide levels are usually lower in people who have higher levels of oxidative stress, chronic inflammation, or autoimmune disease. It is not known whether these conditions are the cause of low nitric oxide levels or whether they're both caused by some other factor. The following 7 health concerns show how nitric oxide works in either keeping you feeling young or accelerates the aging process. Health concern 1. It is the link to diabetes insulin sensitivity. A study was conducted on mice and found that low nitric oxide levels in the body can lead to insulin resistance, a precursor of diabetes. This discovery could help scientists develop new treatments for diabetes and other metabolic diseases. If you are experiencing any symptoms related to high blood sugar or diabetes, please consult your physician immediately. It's important not to delay treatment because it can have serious consequences on your health and well-being. Health concern 2. It is the link to Alzheimer's disease, as several studies have shown that chronic nitric oxide deficiency increases these symptoms. If you want to avoid the risk of developing Alzheimer's disease, then make sure you take steps now to increase your nitric oxide levels. You can do this by eating more nitrate-rich vegetables or taking supplements like L-arginine and L-citrulline. These supplements will help boost your nitric oxide production and keep your brain healthy for years to come. Health concern 3. It is the link to erectile dysfunction. The lack of nitric oxide in your body will result in impotence. This means that you cannot achieve an erection and sustain it long enough for sexual intercourse. It can also cause premature ejaculation, weak erection, and painful sex. In order to treat this problem, a supplement must be taken that contains nitric oxide precursors, or nitrate-rich foods need to be eaten. These are responsible for boosting your body's production of nitric oxide naturally, without any harmful side effects or complications. A natural solution is always better than artificial ones, because they generally do not have any negative side effects, and are more effective at treating the underlying causes of erectile dysfunction compared to prescription drugs. Health concern 4. It may be linked to aging-related diseases such as atherosclerosis, cancer, diabetes, heart disease, and osteoporosis. A study by the University of California found that low nitric oxide levels are associated with an increased risk of death from cardiovascular disease in patients who have coronary artery disease. The study also found a link between low nitric oxide levels and an increased risk of developing type 2 diabetes. Researchers at the University College London Medical School are conducting clinical trials to investigate whether taking supplements containing L-arginine can help people with chronic obstructive pulmonary disorder breathe better and live longer. If you suffer from any of these conditions or want to prevent them, then it's worth looking into what your options for treatment might be. Health concern 5. Nitric oxide is a vasodilator that relaxes smooth muscles and is therefore the link to high blood pressure, as it relaxes the arteries without affecting the heart. Health concern 6. The relationship between nitric oxide and inflammation is of particular interest, since this relationship has important public health relevance. A recent study showed that nitric oxide may play a key role in regulating inflammatory processes by inhibiting the activation of pro-inflammatory cytokines such as TNF-alpha or IL-1-beta. This means that it could potentially be used to treat inflammatory diseases like arthritis or asthma, which are characterized by chronic inflammation at their root cause. Health concern 7. It has also been shown to be a key component in bone health. There are a number of things that can affect your bone health, but one factor in particular has been shown to be the key component, nitric oxide. Nitric oxide is produced by cells and plays a role in blood flow, muscle activity, and nerve transmission. It also helps regulate calcium availability, so it's important for both proper function of bones as well as preventing osteoporosis. In conclusion, nitric oxide deficiency can accelerate the aging process. This is because nitric oxide plays a vital role in many of your body's processes, including blood flow and immune function. If you're not getting enough nitric oxide, then it will be more difficult for your body to fight off infections and repair itself after injury or illness. There are many ways to do this naturally and safely with supplements like L-arginine or L-citrulline. These two ingredients help boost your body's production of nitric oxide, thereby increasing blood flow and oxygenation through the vasodilation effects on vascular tissues. The result is better circulation throughout all parts of the body, including organs like kidneys, liver and heart. Okay, that's it for this video. But just one more thing. If you have any questions about this video, just call or text Healthy at 60+, at 609-410-4790. Remember, there are many ways to increase nitric oxide. At Healthy at 60+, we have a preferred method called nitric oxide therapy. Click the link below this video to see a great explanation of nitric oxide therapy and how it can change your life. To be informed of new videos, just subscribe to this channel and remember to click the bell icon. To view other videos about this same topic, just click on either of these two video links. I want to thank you for stopping by today and watching this video. Have a great day, and here's to your good health.